the healthcare industry faces a huge gap in terms of qualified medical personnel. What's your vision for the for this collaboration with GE to impart industry-relevant employable skills?
See, basically, as you rightly said, the healthcare industry does have a significant gap of healthcare professionals. And when you talk about healthcare professionals, it is in different areas. One only thinks that healthcare professionals are the doctors and the nurses. But as a doctor, I can tell you that it is the base, which is very large, which includes right from ward boys, general duty assistants, to people who work at the lower level of the healthcare industry, so-called, which are needed in plenty. And I think universities and industry should come forward to collaborate to train such manpower which is most required in India. If you see in India as well as in the world, specifically in Asia and Africa, the healthcare industry is growing phenomenally. And when there is a growth of healthcare industry, there requires a growth of trained manpower to cater to this healthcare industry. And when you talk about trained manpower, it is at all levels of training that is required. Universities alone can't do this, because most of the training has to be either hospital based or it has to be based on equipment. Industries like GE coming together with a university like ours, which is Symbiosis International University, will definitely make a difference, because we will be actually training hands-on people to use this equipment which is required by the healthcare industry.